スーパーロボ対戦 OG ダークプレザー。It's boy Zap King, the Giant Robots. Welcome back to Super Robot Wars. OG, the Dark Prison. Or I spaced it out because I keep wanting to say a different video game. The Misadventures of Shu Shirakawa. I wanted to say Tactics Ogre. This is Tactics Ogre. Clear what's on my mind right now. Let's not be rude to the Giant Robots. Because previously, we killed a bunch of grunts, and Chu had some weird-ass plan to put the Gaia Sabers and the Inspectors and the guests on blast. Chu has like a million irons in the fire, and because his timeline is relative to him and not relative to anything I know, let's go shoot a robot. Let's try to get Yon 15 more kills. As Shu and the others are heading for Yon's ship, Elma warns them that the area near Heaven's Gate has a high chance of encountering a lot of robots on patrol. Oh, that was sooner than expected. Stage 23. Kansasha no Shini. Auditor's true intention, or the inspector's true intention. Hit me with some of that classic music again. Let's go. Sure. Let's hit a battle save and then we'll figure it out from here. As they approach their ship, the guests appear. As they show up, Shu speculates that they've been tracked since the previous fight, and Shu orders everyone to defend the boat. Skill point. Kill 18 in 3 minutes. 3 turns, whatever. Well, I guess that would be hard when they're all the way the fuck over there. Alright, grab Terrius. Go ahead and grab Monica. Thank you. Got distracted, got sidelined. See how far I can get. One. I see what I can do here. Defending. Four. And that puts... Yep. Easy one, no model now. Okay. Yawn would need to move. So this is ground zero. Unless... I can get you one space further. Probably not. One, two, three, four, five. Five, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, probably 19. Excellent. I got another trophy. For what? What did I get another trophy for? Certain that there weren't any more other than killing a certain boss lady. Shoot down 200 enemies with one character. Okay, shooting king. Alright. Action defeating enemies, more appear. Barry's starting to get a little intimidated, but Monica tells his ass to focus. Keep on fighting. So I have to protect the boat, right? Oh, any ally I shot. Nope, don't gotta protect no boats. Hello, hello, welcome, welcome. Thank you. more or less. It is interesting at the very least. OE mines. Well, so my plans are to play this and then do Z3R, the digital only in between game, and then get to playing OG in preparation for a podcast that I will be on in July about Super Robot Wars. And where did you hear about this?
モーションパターンよ。
Well, I didn't know you came from the Discord, so thank you and welcome all the same. That's okay. You don't have to tell me nothing you don't want to tell me. I am not a tyrant. And I try not to be an asshole. Average guy. Huh. I've talked to you before. You're just an average guy, right? Just an average guy. Not doing a whole lot. Be more efficient or get attacked on not your turn. If you want to, the only one that you would have to watch is the very first 3-episode OVA, because that's all we're discussing, is just that little bit. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. I think it's just, here's what Shu was doing on his end during older Super Robot Wars games, or weird parts of the OG series. I was told that a few stages ago I was doing stuff that was part of Robot Wars EX, and then now he's dealing with characters that I recall from F, which are characters from 4. Shu is not following regular time either. Like, oh, I'm gonna warp back to Earth. Oh, it's been several months in that portal. Okay, weird. You always gotta be doing shit. Oh, I get to do this for free? Have fun, yo. I might as well just have Shu going. Blow up these guys over here. Gravitoron Kanon, hasha! Safety save. come on, game. Allow me to function. Let me make it through. I'm struggling so bad right now. Seven more. Ugh. Struggling so bad. Damn it. 5 more. 1, 2. Okay. Well, I'm gonna cut back till we get. I'm just gonna put a cut right here. We'll be back. Okay, here's the plan. I'm gonna proceed forward, and then I'm gonna run the stage back off screen and get you on to 100 kills. Let's end this. I need to make it stop. I can do it. It can be done, but it's not going to get done right now. Okay. I'll run this back on my own since it can be done, and I will get it done. Once all the enemies are destroyed, Elmo warns that a guest ship is approaching. Well, once the ship appears, Shu orders the others to stay back. He'll handle it. But instead they get a call saying that that's unnecessary and tells them to not move. That's an explosion! Right. In any case, Shu mentioned that it's probably an ally this time who was approached. The Gratzakin 2 appears, which Emma analyzes and matches with one of the general class machines from the Inspector incident. Mekibos introduces himself and tells Shu that he has no intention to fight us. Emma mentions that his data points out that he was dead during the Inspector incident, though Mekibos mentions that a lot of his body was replaced to keep him alive. Shu greets him. It's been a while, Mekibos. Yeah, great job there, Yatarama.
Yes, master.
Inside the ship, Yon reveals that her real name is Yatoba Susheka from Zvork. Mekibos tells her to stop calling him master. Though, then she asks if he would prefer my lord instead. Mekibo simply replies to call him his name, which Jan hesitates to do, as apparently Mekibo is in a very much higher rank from Bokude? Bokude? Mekibo gives up and tells her to just fuck it, fine, just call me master. The others are now in shock that she was a spy third party. Yana apologized to the other and explains that it was all part of her mission. Albada and Selena mentioned they don't mind, as they knew she had no bad intentions with them. But Makima suggests that they move the ship right away, as he still does not want to reveal openly to Zezanon that he's alive. And Shu asks Yon to move their ship to the L4 region. Alright. So, stands. How does this work? Where is... Where did I read it? Oh, probably on the flowchart. We get a gun rapier, a high performance AI, G territory, and energy drain plus. But I'm gonna run this back, have Yon get 100 kills, and we're gonna upgrade that to a G wall and an energy drain. But until then,
all combat is over. Now that you've tasted victory, I'm sure you'll be back.